been investigating in Artline, can a public art project not only be the bronze sculpture on the main square of a city, can it also be temporary projects, like actions, processes, interactions with people?